everyone, it's Joe for Joey's Super Q Food Reviews. I'm back. How's it going, everyone? I'm doing good. I'm doing Mexican s'mores from El Pollo Loco, the crazy chicken. Quack, 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 the crazy chicken. Quack, 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 quack. Anyways, so there's nothing like a full-blown Mexican s'more. And look at this. It's warm. Look at Mexican s'more. Look at that. Woo! So we're going to give it a shot. So it's got graham crackers in it, chocolate sauce, a chocolate tortilla, powdered sugar, marshmallows, and other fun Mexican things in there, like pinto beans. No, I'm just kidding. So here we go, gang. Mmm, it smells good. They put it on a panini press to warm it up. And it came straight from the freezer. So here we go. So look at this. So we have a beautiful showing of powdered sugar, what it looks like when it's flat on top of a s'more. Now this is in the shape, what shape is this? Is this like the Pentagon? Is this a government issued s'more? What's going on? I'm rambling. Why am I rambling? So this isn't a hexagon or an octagonalgon. I don't know, I failed geometry. So anyway, so I'm gonna give this a shot, gang. This is the crazy chicken, quack, quack, Mexican s'more. So here we go. Mmm. Mmm. Look, gang. The marshmallows. Mmm. I'm gonna give another shot, okay? Woo! Mmm. Mmm. The chocolate sauce. The marshmallows. It doesn't get any better than this, gang. This is like camping out in Mexico because it's a Mexican s'more. Wow! S'more than a feeling! Da-da-da-da-da-da. S'more than a feeling! I think I'm dreaming! That's all I know about the words. This is really good, gang. This is $2.39 plus tax. So you can't go wrong. So it's all, look at the gooey, you know, chocolate sauce and the marshmallows and everything. Marshmallows. I can go for some marshmallows, Penelope. Anyways. And you got the powdered sugar. Ooh, I feel like Scarface. You want a war? I'll give you a war. Anyways, that was what a war. That was more of a Bronx-y sound. Anyways. So anyways. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm giving this a solid 8, gang, because this is really good. Get to El Pollo Loco, the crazy duck. Quack, quack, quack. I mean, the chicken. Cock-a-doodle-doo. And you won't go wrong. It brings back childhood memories when you're camping with your Cub Scout troop or your parents or friends just telling, you know, ghost stories around the fire. Anyways, please share, please like, please subscribe. This is Joe from Joey's Super Cool Food Reviews saying peace.